At the School of Information Sciences, students are able to really explore and understand data, technology, and people. So how is technology and information impacting people and society?
It's really important for all of us to think about not just the technological aspects, but also the ethics, philosophy, and morality behind computer technology.
The way the degree is designed is that you start with fundamentals, this really solid foundation, and then you build on the foundation from there. One is an introduction to information sciences. The second course is social aspects of information technology. Those courses form the basis for the entire degree. Then there are two branches that you take: information technology implementation, and then you take information and culture. After you finish those required courses, though, we have several pathways.
Pathways are focus areas of study where students can take courses within one or multiple of these pathways. The four different pathways are information and culture, data and society, data analytics and data science, and human-computer interaction, or HCI, and user experience, UX. After completing your degree, you can continue into a lot of different industries, including healthcare, business, government, and many other areas. In the iSchool, we really hope that you have an individual experience where faculty, staff, and others are there to support you throughout your time here at U of I. We want to make sure that you're exploring the things that you really love and find interesting, and then also have that academic experience tied to it throughout.
The Bachelor's of Science in Information Sciences is ushering in a new chapter in excellence and innovation for the next 126 years.